Hey y'all, welcome back to Keandre Not Like Always. So I'm back with another video. So this is based off WWE theme songs. So we're gonna be these 4 or 5 songs. So first is gonna be the women's and then the men's. We're gonna do 4 or 5 songs. So yeah. So at least 3 or 4 or 5 songs. So for the women's championship. Okay, and then at the end, and then the final two. And then I'm gonna play the songs over whoever's the final three, final two, if I don't final one. So you would get it. Hold, you just wait and see. So this one's Becky Lynch. Just messing with my finger. Something just let me. So that's Becky Lynch. That's one. We go Sasha Bay. So the next one is Bianca Belair. Bianca Belair. I'm on my own against the wall. The pressure's building, but no, I will never fall. Instead of crying, they hear me roar. And now I see that I'm way better than before. I never needed you at all. And I fall down, I'm gonna watch you fall down. I'm living large now. I never needed you at all. And I fall down, I'm gonna watch you fall down. I'm living large now. That's Bianca's. And here's this one. And oh, we have one more. So this one is Charlotte Flair. Charlotte Flair. So we know this one, and this one is, you know, right around the Rocky bad reputation, and something like that. So, compare mortgage rates for yeah. Extra space. Compare your way there. Find the smartest financial products for you on NerdWallet. I need to save
So after listening all of the songs, I think my winner might, this is my opinion, and this is my opinion. So the winner of this one, of the women's theme songs, basically, of the list I gave y'all is, drum roll please. Here we go. Becky Lynch. I love Becky Lynch's song. So yeah. I think we're gonna do the men's theme songs, some of the men's theme songs, in a future video, that gives us something to do. So, for right now, bye.